They say it takes 10,000 hours to master a skill, but the piano professor says it should take a lot less. It's all about how you practice, not how long. That's what we focus on. Now, let's look at today's video.
The question to pianists: how can I learn to play the piano faster? As several have mentioned, you cannot go fast until you have it down slow, that is, nearly perfect or better at a slower tempo. So, in a sense, there are no shortcuts. However, if you're having specific problems with speed, there are some things to remember. One of them is the principle of economy of motion. An important concept in piano technique, economy of motion has a direct bearing on speed of execution, and has analogs on many other instruments and other fields of endeavor. During your practice sessions, take pains to ensure that, no matter how emotionally invested you are in playing a passage perfectly, you are not moving your fingers, or other body parts, more than you have to in order to get the desired result. Piano teachers see, over and over, students using large muscle movements, particularly the fingers, but also wrists, elbows, shoulders, etc., that are actually extraneous when analyzed. Eliminate wasted motions and there will be a resulting increase in speed. Another thing to do is think macro. That is, when I play, say, an E minor arpeggio, my brain doesn't think, okay, now play E-G-B-E-G-B-E-G-B-E-G-B-E. It thinks, okay, now play a 4-octave E minor triad arpeggio starting with E4 on the first beat and ending on E7 on the end of 3. Perhaps not the exact thought process, but maybe you can get the idea. Music, as I'm sure you're aware, is not just one note after another, but a continuing flow of musical ideas moving in rhythm and pitch, across measures, and so on. So, the more I've gotten past the small details and into the big picture, the more I can think about the big picture, but still keep my movements small, the more likely I am to be able to play with increased speed. Learning the piano without spending decades on it is about working smart, not hard. You can access the Piano Professor Pack in the link below. It focuses on abusing diminishing returns to get the best results possible.